Now let's learn how to use these properties into sum. How to use these properties practically. Find the product using suitable properties. This three sums I'm solving from exercise 1.3 question 5. First sum is 26 into minus 48 plus minus 48 into minus 36. Here we are dividing these numbers into two groups. 26 into minus 48 plus minus 48 into minus 36. Minus 48 is common in both the groups. So we are writing it separately. Then minus 48 into what is remaining? 26 plus minus 36. First, find the answer for this calculation. 26 plus minus 36 will get minus 10. So minus 48 minus 10. We have learned if we have to multiply both the negative integers, the answer will be a positive integer. 48 tens are 480. Let's move to the second sum. Number B. 8 into 53 into minus 125. Here we have to multiply three numbers. As we know, if we need to multiply three numbers, we can choose any two numbers first for multiplication. Here I am choosing 8 and minus 125 because we will get answer in the multiple of 10. After multiplying these two numbers, we will get answer in the multiple of 10. 8 into minus 125 into 53. First we will multiply these two numbers. 8 into minus 125 is minus 1000 into 53. Now the multiplication is easier. 53,000 are 53,000. Here one integer is negative. So answer will be in negative integer. Third sum. 7 into in the bracket 50 minus 2. Here we have bracket. And here we have one number separately. So first we will multiply 7 with 50. Then minus and then again 7 into 2. 7 into 50 minus 7 into 2. Multiply these two numbers and these two numbers. 7 into 50 equals to 350. 350 minus 7 into 2 is 14. 350 minus 14, 336. Solve all these sums. First, check the solution by me. Watch the video. Understand. Then solve these three sums. And then solve next sums from exercise 1.3 question 5. Exercise 1.3 sum number 6. Here we have one word problem. A certain freezing process requires that room temperature be lowered from 40 degrees Celsius at the rate of 5 degrees Celsius every hour. What will be the room temperature 10 hours after the process begins? Let's find out the solution for this word problem. First, we will write the information which we are knowing. What is present room temperature? The present room temperature is 40 degrees Celsius. And room temperature decreasing every hour is 5 degrees Celsius. This information is already given in the word problem. Now, we need to find out the room temperature after 10 hours. So how we will find out room temperature after 10 hours will be 40 degrees Celsius, that is current temperature, present room temperature, and room temperature is decreasing 5 degrees Celsius every hour. decreasing means minus 5 degree. And what will be the temperature after 10 hours? So we will multiply minus 5 degree Celsius into 10 first. That will be minus 50 degree Celsius. 40 degree Celsius plus minus 50 degree Celsius is minus 10 degree Celsius. Plus minus minus 40 minus 50 degree, that is minus 10 degree Celsius. So the answer is the room temperature after 10 hours will be minus 10 degree Celsius. Here you got one example of word problem. You can solve next word problems on the basis of this example.